Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure. My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
the volcano manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree. Your decision is most welcome. Now you believe the drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. The drawing, use the key I handed you.
Pleasure to meet you. I am Raya, the scout. Very pleased to welcome you to the Volcano Manor under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tanith under Lady.
Who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying.
I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue.
Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous. Before you consider. This blast before you consider.
Brave under Lady.
Thank you.
The letter disc, you will be compensated once the deed is done. You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor. Now I am pleased. Now you are a I am pleased. We'll be right back. Now you are a recusant. I am Lee.
So, you've bloodied your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Bernal, a recusant just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire? To take power and make it his own. The recusant must hunt his own kind. To raise the flag of revolt against this, we recusants must become the most wretched of predators. All you can do is laugh. Well.
Now you are a recusant. I am Lee. I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it. Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard. The Erdtree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erdtree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this, it cannot come.
Look at you.
I knew you had it in you. Take this. A special invitation to hunt some of the first Tarnished who sat at the Round Table Hold. If you should accept, I'll next see you on the field of battle. You're still alive? Well.
Tarnished. What is your business here? I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness. Am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive my distress. I ought to be thanking you for treating me as usual, despite this appearance. Brave Tarnished, this is my true form. My real name is Zarius. Please forgive the deception. Do you understand? This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the Volcano Manor is just as it seems. Lady Tanith, I am told I was born by the grace of a glorious king. That my mother cherishes this form I inhabit. I am proud of what I am, but people are cruel. If they saw my true form, they wouldn't speak to me. And so I assume a guise when seeking new recruits. But you are not like the rest.